You can now easily update post-processor files for robotics to the current standard robotic post-processor template library while retaining your customization. We'll begin by going into the Post Configurator and browsing for the post-processor file we wish to update. Update post-processor is new for robotic posts. In the Update Post-Processor dialog, you can see the version of the selected post-processor and the template version it will update to. A report is generated showing the successful update of libraries that are shared by all posts, robotic layer libraries, special files for the specific post-processor, and other files used when the TCL interpreter is loaded. Now we'll run the updated post-processor. The program is post-processed using the updated post-processor. An important thing to remember when updating pre-NX2206 post-processors is that the PSC file must be copied from the new template in the mock directory to the post-processor you wish to update. This file contains the structure of the post, so the updater knows where to find the new template. Copying the PSC file is not necessary when updating post-processors for NX2206 and later.